in a nutshell, is just it's practical knowledge with scientific thought.
The EPH breaks whatever background you have and then link it to the professional career in public health.
It's a two-part program. There's 7 weeks in a classroom, and then there's a 5-week internship. After you do your internship, you're capable to sit down and take your license to be an REHS.
We learned about the law. We got to actually see how it's enforced. So it kind of brings together what's like the classroom and more of, I guess we'll find out when we do the field training.
Prior to the class, I didn't know much about noise pollution. I didn't realize how much it could impact someone's quality of life.
The field trips that we did, going to the actual plants, the sewage treatments, the soil, meaning that we were able to, you know, go beyond the classroom level. Those were really, really remarkable.
When we went to Hanover for the tour of the wastewater treatment plant, it was really impressive to see the different steps.
We got to play with ideal soil. They had it already categorized for us, and they showed us the 4 different kinds of tests you use to determine whether there's more clay or more sand.
I even see it in my daily life now. Like, I'll look at a septic tank and I'll read it and I'll say, oh, I know what that is. Or I'll look at a food and I'll tell my mom that she has to cool it because this pathogen can enter it. Like, I just know a lot more and I feel a lot more confident